Good morning, THS. It's Friday, April 28th. I'm John.
And I'm Jenny, and you're watching Viking News.
If you have any lost clothing items or lunch boxes, please check the lost and found in the office. These items will be given to Goodwill on April 28th.
If you have not yet purchased a yearbook, they will be on sale in the cafeteria May 1st through May 3rd for $75.
Due to Dr. Nolan from ETSU being available on May 2nd for College Day, it has been changed from May 4th to May 2nd. Plan to wear your college shirts on May 2nd.
The dodgeball tournament scheduled for Saturday has been canceled.
Attention all NHS seniors. Please bring your stole money to Miss Story or Miss Strong by Thursday afternoon. We will deliver stoles during fourth period. Remember to bring stoles with you to senior pictures on Friday.
Any rising sophomore, junior, or senior interested in joining Civ Eds, please pick up an application in the main office. The application is due by May 4th.
All students should begin saving their documents on the OneDrive after their laptops are taken up. All data will be erased.
Seniors, please remember that the large cap and gown group photo is today during fourth period. You must have a cap and gown to be in the picture. Please check the bulletin board outside the counseling office to see if you are a part of the smaller group pictures. These will be taken after the large group photo. These are also posted on Schoology and this THS website.
Senior Beta Club members can come by the library any day this week to pick up their graduation tassels.
Seniors, if you would like to participate in the College Signing Day activities, please sign up in the counseling office.
The 2017-2018 Bristol Youth Leadership applications are now available in the guidance office, at the Bristol Chamber of Commerce, and online at bristolchamber.com.
Senior portraits will be taken June 1st and 2nd at the Life Touch Studio on Volunteer Parkway, so mark your calendars.
If you have not turned in your graduation agreement, make sure you turn it in ASAP.
The yearbook is looking for some great prom photos. Please send them to Ms. Vickers at vickersa@btcs.org.
Now here's your weather forecast.
The Athletic Banquet will be held on Saturday, May 6th at 6 p.m. in Viking Hall. Athletic Banquet tickets are now on sale in the THS Athletic Office. The cost is $5 for athletes and $18 for guests. They will be on sale through Tuesday, May 2nd. Space is limited and there will be no tickets sold at the door.
In sports news, varsity baseball plays Happy Valley at 6 p.m. JV baseball will play in the JV tournament tonight. Softball also has their JV tournament this evening.
In local news, Washington County's Tennessee Board of Education is trying to raise nearly $1.5 million for the next year's budget. If they do not come up with this money, school leaders say there could be some dramatic cuts in staff positions.
In national news, Austria's President Alexander von der Bellen has suggested that one day all women must wear headscarves to fight Islamophobia. Von der Bellen, who was sworn in as president in January, has spoken of his support of abolishing national borders and creating a federal Europe, describing it as a project of peace.
That's all for Viking News.
Have a fantastic Friday.
I think this is how love goes. Check yes or no.
If you have not yet purchased a yearbook, they will be on sale. Sorry, that was bad.
Okay. Attention all NHS sophomores. Mubby, please bring your NHS stole money? Stole money. Man, I'm messing up today. Please bring your Can I just say bring your stole money? Please bring your stole money. Kaden, you can't do that. Please bring your stole money to Miss Story or Miss Strong by Thursday afternoon. Whip it through the grass. No, Miss Mac. She went. Alright.
Please remember that the large cap and gown group. must have a cap and gown to be. Seniors, please remember that large cap and gown photo.
Senior Beta Club members could come by the library any day this.
But wait a minute, isn't there? But I thought the old lady dropped it into the ocean in the
air. You're distracting me. All right, I'm good. The 27. I was picking my nose. Oh, I was close. Bruh. I've had a rough time. Alright, I'm good today. I'm good right now. Just go in there, Trent. Just go in there.
No, this is mine.
Kids are now on sale in the THS athletic office. That was bad. Sorry.
National news. Australia's president. Australia's. It's Austria. The car. Right. In national news, Australia is. Australia. I know! Project.